Alright, here's the deal. I need a new body, and helping me out is really the least you could do to make amends.
I was only trying to help, but I'll admit things did go off the rails a little bit there.
Yeah, that'll happen around here. Now the first thing we have to do is find the Shade Boar Grimoire, so you can recite my true name. Meet me in Bradhoof.
And he teleports away in a demonically magical poof!
Wait! Ziggywitz!
He's already gone, Boo.
But why doesn't he just tell us his true name?
Cause that's not how demons work. Brett, back me up, girl.
That is indeed not how demons work.
See? Told you, dummy.
You have arrived. I can taste your presence. It is salty somehow, with notes of comfort and musk. Come to me. We have work to do. You're the one who killed my host, so you're gonna help me find a new one. Now here's the deal. There's a coven which meets in the catacombs beneath the city. To call them witches would be, generous. They are mostly bored house husbands and housewives with too much time on their hands. Basically, they're always trying and failing to summon demons. But they have somehow managed to acquire the Shadeborn Grimoire. You will need to get it back.
What must I do?
As you may have noticed, there's a big piss-off gate in the way. Go get it open.
You knew that would happen.
Yeah, I did. So listen, I can get this thing open. But I'll need to channel my powers through a host. Namely, you. But you're a little too goody-goody for that right now. I couldn't possess you even if I wanted to. Which I don't. Good people are so icky inside. How about we rub a little shine off that soul of yours, huh? Go do some bad stuff. Why not stop by scamming some townfolk rubes out of the money? That'll be fun.
Ooh, that sounds kind of icky. What if we did something slightly less evil, like, cutting in line?
Zygaxis ponders your real dumb suggestion.
Fine. I suppose that's evil adjacent.
Just so I'm clear, we're doing...
I'm afraid I can't come to the door, because I despise human interaction.
I'm just asking for donations to charity.
Ugh. This is already unbearable. I can feel my skull crawling just hearing you talk. If I give you money...
What do you want?
Chop chop? I'm a very important and busy man with my own...
I'm taking donations for charity.
Donations? Donations?
Then a left. No, all right. Yes, that should do.
I won't be having no demonic sigils painted in my town!
Someday I'll take it.
You there! Stop it right this instant! I'm going to give you a good and proper kicking for that!
What? Wait! That wasn't me!
Oh, sure it wasn't.
Whatever you say, Party Ferdinand!
Oh, Party Ferdinand! That's good! That's his name now!
I hate you! I hate... Farty Ferdinand! Farty Ferdinand! Farty Ferdinand!
Unbeknownst to you, Ferdinand suffered from IBS! And he'd always been real self-conscious about it! And knowing he could never escape the shame of his new numbed prank, packed up a bindle, and he left Bright Hill forever, hoping to start a new life somewhere else. But instead, he got eaten by goblins. Or something.
Crap! Now I feel bad.
Finally, I want you to find these annoying lovers who are always spouting infuriating pet names at each other. And kill them!
Okay, that's one idea. But what if we were to instead, say, ignore a keep off the grass sign? Huh? Huh?
Are you kidding? Whatever, man.
Supposed to keep off the grass!
Screw you! Oh, all right. All I needed was for one person to respect my authority today. But I can't even protect a patch of grass. I'm not cut out for this. I'm not cut out for this.
I guess you technically did something bad, even if it was not very bad at all. The man... still counts. Sort of.
But that guard went home to rethink his life. He left the city guard, and eventually he died due to a fatal accident involving swords and juggling. Because he decided to be a juggler of swords.
Oh, poor guy.
Oh, well, I must say, I'm disappointed in you. But I'd say you've got enough evil adjacent things to host my demonic personage. Come back to me so we can get this gate open! Open your heart, soul, to the darkness. Dikoth, ma nagitomia, disparte, gaginotha.
Wait, I'm not sure if I'm all okay.
Cozy.
Oh, I sure ate this.
Oh, get over it. Now then, approach the gate. Here we are! Well, go on, have a look! These insufferable wannabes must have set up some kind of secret passageway! Only idiots think secret passageways are cool!
I think secret passageways are cool.
Oh, my mistake! I didn't realize that you, too, are an idiot!
Secret passages tend to have secret switches. It must be hidden nearby.
667? So close to the best page in the book.
Your true name is Exafelgroth?
That's me, baby! I feel my power returning. Now, interview these sad bastards in the cages and see if any of them might be a suitable host for my most unholy self.
Hey, are you gonna free me or whatever?
That depends. Recite after me. Exafelgroth, Nestat, Interidum, Monoka!
Sure. Exafelgroth, Nestat. Hey, wait a minute. Are you trying to get me possessed or something?
Sorry, but yes, we are.
Actually, that sounds pretty boss. I'm into it. Exafelgroth, Nestat, Interidum, Monokar!
Now, Vaxen, are you prepared to host my essence?
Totally, my dude. Fill me up.
Very well, then.
As your humble servant, I can't wait to see what kind of stuff we can do together.
That's a good boy.
Farewell, adventurer. I'm sure our paths will cross again. Eventually.
I did what I did, and I can't take it back. Always learning new ways to be a bastard.